sorry.
Can I have a hot dog?
Hi, Mom. It's me. How are you?
Oh, my God. Finally. Where have you been? I've been so worried. Why didn't you call?
Well, I found some time now.
I heard you're in some trouble. Are you okay?
It's nothing. Just a few hectic days. That's all.
Are you sure? I need to know what's going on.
Mom, please. I'm fine.
All right, all right. Do you need anything? Money? I can send some.
Oh, thanks, Mom. How's Dad?
The usual. His knees are killing him. He actually just went out for a walk. Too bad he's not here. He would have loved to talk to you.
It's a shame. Let him know that I called and I'll catch him next time. Listen, Mom, I'm in a rush. I gotta go. I just wanted to hear your voice.
Why so brief? When are we gonna see you? Are you coming back?
Just a few more weeks and everything will be fine. I just have to finish some business.
But you said that the last time.
Mom, please. I promise.
Alright, alright.
I love you, Mom. I'll see you soon.
Oh, honey, I love you so much. Please be careful.
Mom, I'll be okay. I love you. Bye.
Ele quer encontrar alguém, né?